You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. Don't waste your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming.
You're never gonna make it. There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Are you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Are you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back?
Every equipment that you use by yourself after the use, no matter what kind of sanitizer you use, but please aap khud jis bhi machine ko use kar rahe hain use saaf zarur kare, because ye sirf gym ki nahi aapki personal responsibility bhi hai ki aap cheezon ko saaf rakhe, apne environment ko saaf rakhe, taki hum log gym shuru ho gaye hain bahut jagah pe, hum shuru kar rahe hain इस मंडे से. सो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है कि हम सेफ्टी को अपनी टॉप प्रायोरिटी मान के चले टिल वी रियली विन ओवर दिस पैंडेमिक, बिकॉज जिम्स एंड फिटनेस इज द ओनली वे जहाँ पे हम लोग इस पैंडेमिक से जल्दी उबर सकते हैं. अपनी बेटर इम्यूनिटी, हेल्थ, फिटनेस, एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग टू मेक अस विन ओवर कोरोना.